Anchorage Clearance Delivery Alaska 737 IFR to Fairbanks ready to copy.
Alaska 737 is cleared to Fairbanks Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 25 left, climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure frequency is 123.8 squawk 4151.
Alaska 737 cleared to Fairbanks Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 25 left, climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on 123.8 squawk 4151.
Alaska 737 read back, correct.
We've
contact ground on
121.9.
Good day.
Roger that, ready for push straight back. Release the brakes, please.
Brakes released.
Back complete. Park the brake set.
Brake set.
Alright, steering pin is disconnected. Watch for the slip release from guidance on your left. Have a good flight.
Anchorage ground Alaska 737 with Whiskey ready to taxi IFR.
Alaska 737 taxi to and hold short of runway 25 left using taxiway Kilo Delta cross runway 25 right Delta cross runway 25 left Echo Foxtrot Zulu Echo cross runway 25 left Alpha. Contact tower on 118.3 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 25 left via taxiway Kilo Delta cross runway 25 right Delta cross runway 25 left Echo Foxtrot Zulu Echo cross runway 25 left Alpha Alaska 737. Anchorage Tower, Alaska 737 at runway 25 left, ready for departure IFR to Fairbanks.
Alaska 737 altimeter, 29.71 wind 045 at tree. Cleared for takeoff runway 25 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 25 left, Alaska 737. Alaska 737. Center, Alaska 737 10,000 feet.
Alaska 737 Anchorage Center Altimeter, 29.71, continue as planned. Alaska 737 climb and maintain 15,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 15,000 feet, Alaska 737.
Alaska 737 contact Anchorage departure on 123.8. Good day.
123.8 Alaska 737. Anchorage departure Alaska 737 is passing 10,200 feet, climbing 15,000 feet.
Alaska 737 Anchorage departure altimeter 29.72, continue as planned. Alaska 737 contact Anchorage Center on 133.7. Good day.
Going to 133.7 Alaska 737. Anchorage Center, Alaska 737, 15,000 feet.
Alaska 737 Anchorage Center Altimeter, 29.72, continue as planned. Alaska 737 climb and maintain flight level 250.
Climb and maintain flight level 250, Alaska 737. Going to 132.3 Alaska 737. Anchorage Center Alaska 737 is passing flight level 190, climbing flight level 250.
Alaska 737 Anchorage Center, continue as planned.
maintain flight level 330 Alaska 737. Anchorage Center, Alaska 737. Request flight level 380.
Alaska 737, climb and maintain flight level 330. Expect flight level 380.
Climb and maintain flight level 330. Expect flight level 380 Alaska 737. Anchorage Center, Alaska 737. Request flight level 310.
Alaska 737, climb and maintain flight level 310.
Climb and maintain flight level 310 Alaska 737. Decimal 55 Alaska 737. Anchorage Center, Alaska 737, flight level 310.
Alaska 737, Anchorage Center, continue as planned.
Anchorage Center, Alaska 737 is type Boeing 737-10 miles east of 2 Zulu Tree, 9,700 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie Airspace.
Alaska 737 Anchorage Center. Squawk 2133.
Squawk 2133 Alaska 737.
Alaska 737 radar contact 12 miles northeast.
Cleared through the Charlie Airspace, Alaska 737.
Alaska 737, contact Anchorage Center on 120.9. Good day.
Going to 120.9, Alaska 737. Anchorage Center, Alaska 737, 8,000 feet.
Alaska 737 Anchorage Center altimeter 29.63, continue to close as planned.
Fairbanks Tower, Alaska 737 is tree 9 miles south 7,000 feet with whiskey to land.
Alaska 737 Fairbanks Tower. Altimeter 29.62, wind calm, fly straight in runway 2 left.
Fly straight in runway 2 left, Alaska 737. Clear to land runway 2 left Alaska 737. Fairbanks Tower didn't copy. Please say again for Alaska 737.
Alaska 737 contact ground on 121.9.
Alaska 737.